our unity is our power, and we are all in the middle of something special. I believe we're in the middle of creating and building and reimagining and redesigning a country and a world that truly works for everyone.